Also new at 11, State Education Commissioner Deborah Gist wants to postpone the deadline on new graduation regulations. Now, according to the Providence Journal, Gist wants to push back the date on the requirements to get a high school diploma by 2 years to 2014 to give schools and students more time to prepare. She's also backing off on her proposal that the state establish a three-tier diploma system.